What is up, my YouTubers? Blue of Claws here, and today welcome back to slendytubbies 3. And before we gameplay, please like and subscribe for more videos. And yeah, she's gone. It's a note. This note reads, "Get out before it's too late." What happened, Neil? That's what I'm about to say. Oh, laser. You gotta watch it.
There we go.
Alright. Ooh. What about the other corpse? What could have done that to someone? Somebody. Oh, please. No. Don't glitch on me. No glitches, please. This is the entrance to the secret center. It's locked. I need to find a way open. Alright, wait. Alright. Just walk. It's that laser again. Something. Alright. You got nothing to say about this corpse? Goes to the other room. So Leo, it is. Run!
Okay.
Are you okay?
Pain! So much pain! Please! You have to help us!
Who are you?
My name is Ron. I work here. We all work here. I am injured for this murder.
What happened here?
It all happened so fast. This monster came into the station and began to kill everyone. It was green and carried a chainsaw, but worst of all, it had no head yet. It was still alive.
Deep sea.
I never see anything like that. It was all fine. Everyone began to panic. I had it best as I could go, but it found me and attacked me, but I managed to escape through and I can barely move.
Oh.
I'm in a lot of pain. They all dead.
We need a move.
Listen, you need to contact the military and tell them what happened. You can send distress single from the secret center. Once they receive it, they come and help. You probably need the key card to get into the center.
Where can I get a key card?
I think another member of staff had a tile key card on the other side of the system. Someone locked the door in an attempt to trap the monster inside. You can get to the other side by calling through the air vent next to you. That's all I know, I got there. But be careful, the thing is still here.
I'll be back soon. Alright. The vent is over there. No. The vent is over there. Oh my god. Alright.
No, please.
I'm like the force after on myself. I wish I could see. We're in this way. Oh my god. What the? Reflection? I'm losing my mind. Ooh. Tinker Iggy? Alright. Pug. Hi there.
Come play with us.
Oh, they got the ball there. This is like a spirit. Alright. Ooh, the key card is right here. Alright. This is the key card to the secret center. Alright. I'll be able to contact the military from there. I shall head back through the vent. Okay. This goes on. Okay. They're in a fandango. Call. Can you? Okay. Cut.
Whew.
Oh. Oh god, so much damage. Oh my blue, it's wrong. Yep, one's dead. Alright. Uh-oh. Dipsy. Oh boy. I'm glad it's over, though. Okay. Go straight, son. Alright, I am back. No. What the hell? No. What are you doing here? I'm making it better. Making things better. What do you mean? I affected the custom. I made them better. You did this? Yes, I did. Change it back. That is impossible. Who they used to be a gone forever. When one consumed the infected castle, they die hours later. The castle's consumed, then we make it anew, but no longer live eternity undead. We born the consumer, no longer feel eternity empty inside. With only one the soul to kill the living and make them become reborn. Over time, the consumer will begin to diminish. They may become stronger, taller, faster, and may even grow new limbs to help kill prey. This is the way Teletubbies should be. No, monster. I am not your enemy, Guardian. Don't make me against you. You won't like the outcome. The machine is on. Making mistakes when creating Teletubbies. They are making them weak. Teletubbies have limited minds and they're into the law of weakness. They eliminate them from true greatness. I am removing this limits. That is where it affected the castle to make them better. I already have. From here, I hacked into the center of the factory, enters the main way. I control all machines out. I control everything. Like the rest of the living, it is time for you to die. Farewell, Guardian. Oh, great. Weapons are so online. Target secret, engage in combat mode. Come on, dude. Alright. Okay, I see. Alright. Oh, watch out. You will be destroyed. Mayday, mayday, Guardian to our military, do you copy? We need your help now. Alright. should be dead. I defeated the announcers. I'm impressed. Let me see your credit and I'll make for newborns. They flooded the land and infected all lives as we speak. Newborns. Yes, they are part of my creation. Infected the castle is only one step on my plan. I have all the sorts of infected virus since the turtle top of crazy machines. Now when a new turtle is made, they already have my virus in their bodies. The only inside face to this is that they are on board to grow full, but that does not matter to the undead. They are my newborns. So that's why I get to enter Supernail. Yes. I don't imagine you got it, but defeated the announcer, you have proved to me that you hold great fire. You have a lot smarter and stronger than I thought. You are different than the West. If you join me then together, we will make the world a better place. Nope. So be it. I can see you well never understand. You are not going to stop me. I will not allow that. Okay. Oh, he's gonna get my tail. Okay. This is the green one's hair, right?
he is back at her. This is a big. I'll be a battle.
No.
Alright. Get back. Alright. No, don't you shoot! Don't move! Alright. We could have worked together. We could have built a better world. Do you really think you won? Your world is about to become ash. You're too late. Well, it's super safe favor to me. I'll say shut up. It's done.
What?
It's the military. They're here. I am Sergeant Miles. We'll receive a dead address call. What's the problem? No, because all this. Because what? It just attacked you. Integrated monsters. If I could create monsters, what do you take me for? Explain yourself now. That'll believe what I say. It's all over there. You might want to see this. Alright. Dear God. Some newborns. Prepare all units for invasion. Oh boy. We must fight. Okay. Good ending. There we go. That's fair though. Alright. Thank you guys so much for watching, and please like and subscribe for both videos. And God bless you all. And Blue with Flowers.